Gonna do a demonstration on changing the brake pads on a 2016 Chevy Silverado. So first thing, you're gonna pull the cover off, you're gonna pull the wheels off. I've got all the lug nuts loose, so I'm going to jack it up. So the first thing I'm going to do is just bleed the brakes a little bit. This is a 10 millimeter end wrench, so I'm just going to put on the Zerk and bleed it so there's a little bit of fluid that comes out. Take a little bit of pressure off the brakes. And then there's two bolts. The top and bottom that I'm going to pull off. This is a 19 millimeter socket. Then I should be able to pull this caliper off. I'm just gonna let that hang there for a minute. And on the brake pads, I'm gonna just pull right out. I've got these plates on top and the bottom. I'm putting on the last gold. It comes with new plates, and those just pop right and back in place. There's the new brake pad. You see the difference. You'll want to make sure that the back pad is the one with the flat edge. And the front pad has the curved edge. Now, to get that caliper back on, you're gonna have to push these calipers back, otherwise it won't fit over the new pad because of the thickness. And then I just use some clamps that I'll put on here. it's too hard, you can just take and release the pressure on the zerk over there. Once those are pushed back, that caliper will slide back over the brake pads. Put your two bolts back in. That's important. I'm just gonna bleed the brakes. That's it.